Dear Dan, can't believe that we have known each other for 8 years, and today I am going to marry you. For the last 8 years, we have been through a lot, and we shared so many fond memories together. Now I want to share the rest of my life with you. Since the time I've known you, I believe you're the right man for me. You are such a smart, charming, generous, courageous, and humorous person. You can always make me laugh and giggle with your humor and jokes. You are my partner in crime and my best friend for life. You support me endlessly and encourage me to explore the unknown constantly. Marriage is not just an auspicious bond. It is a journey that lasts until the end of eternity. Let's embrace different cultures, feel this colorful world, and explore places we have never gone before. You and I together can face any challenges and overcome any difficulties in our life. I love you, Daniel Peden, and always will. God bless us.
I fell in love with a girl from the Orient Pearl who came to study at LJMU. While in Liverpool, she fell in love with this fool, and today we're both saying, I do. In Ireland, when we went to Carrickmead and then kissed by the Giant's Causeway, I knew then, to be sure, forever it was your hand that I'd want in mine always. Then off to Shanghai to pit your new guy against a family dragon's den of sorts. Thankfully, they were charmed, but I was still quite alarmed when your Naboo suddenly produced the pork. Later still, in Japan, she complained to her mom that her family's questions had been probing. For a little clue as to why me and you, as of yet, had no plans of eloping. Later she let it go, but little did she know that fate had begun to conspire. For it was then that her man formed a most cunning plan about a diamond he was going to buy her. On a work trip to Pune in India, then you may have noticed, I looked a bit hot. Because it was on that trip, when you came to visit, you almost caught me in the jewellery shop. Nothing I saw would do though for a princess like you, so I decided to go to the source. So I found a work problem, proclaimed I can solve them, and then got sent to Africa, of course. Still, I found it wanting and felt a little daunted as I needed to be back at the weekend, but it turned out okay because in the USA I had found what I had been seeking. I booked the last minute flight and took it overnight, even passport control wished me luck. Within 24 hours, I made it home to Peshawar and proposed over a stuffed Peking duck. Now we've tried delicacies and seen the Seychelles white sands, but there's one thing I've found to be most true. It's plain to see where I'd most likely be is right here, right now.
Thank you. 是2018年的6月1号，非常的荣幸能够接受我们今天两位主人公的邀请，和大家一起在这样一个风和日丽的下午，相聚在这浦江之滨，共同见证、分享和祝福我们今天两位主人公的喜结良缘。相信大家和我一样，和我们两位新人一样，等候这样一个特别的时刻已经久了。所以也让我们把我们准备已久的祝福化为我们最热烈的掌声，来有请上今天的两位主人公好吗？
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Today is the 1st of June, and I think it's an honor for us to be invited to witness and congratulate the marriage of the newlyweds. So let's welcome the bride and the bridegroom with our loudest applause. Thank you.
让我们一起掌声有请我们的新郎新娘。所有来宾的面前，当然今天对于他们来说是如此重要而又特别的日，当然首先也应该有请我们的两位主人公先亲口和大家打个招呼吧，我们一起掌声有请。
Now the newlyweds are standing here in front of us, and at first the two have some words to everyone to hear.
边上它飘扬着一面国旗，那应该是母新郎所在的国旗。现场呢今天也是非常多的国外的友人，今天很多朋友都知道6月1号说是儿童节，那前面好像应该可以加一个国际和5.1一样。那今天也是，虽然现场很多来宾，包括我们前面两位新人，在上台的过程中啊，非常欢快的又唱又跳，一方面呢是体现了那份欢快、幸福、甜蜜，另外一方面呢也映成今天的一个国际六一儿童节那份童真、那份愉悦。但这个时候我们前面所提到的，我们也应该把时间留给我们台上的两位主人公，让我们一起静静聆听属于他们今天作为特别时刻新娘子有精心准备过，让我们一起来分享一下。
Dear family and friends, there are 1,000 words to describe the feelings we have at this moment. Elated, ecstatic, thrilled, anxious. But the night is as short as my thesaurus was. Mostly,Mostly, I am thankful. Thank you so much for making such an effort to come to our wedding celebration in Shanghai. Particularly, we'd like to thank all of those who've traveled a long way or long distances to be with us today.We have guests from all over the world, from England, Ireland, Japan, Taiwan, Australia, and of course, China.
Yay!
Nearly 8 years ago, we met at a Japanese society party. She was charming, generous, and beautiful, and she still is today.
Oh!
Rhonda, thank you for showing me the definition of love through these years. I'm also grateful and a big thank you to Joe and Dee, Mum and Dad, for welcoming Rhonda into our big Irish family and for giving us so much support and love. I also want to thank Rhonda's Mum and Dad. Your sense of family and years of love and devotion have made Rhonda the proud, strong and beautiful woman she is today. Lastly, I would like to thank all the support staff and everyone who made this day possible. Without your efforts, there'd be no way that we could have pulled this off from 10,000 miles away.
We do hope
you enjoyed the food and drink.
Can't have enough yays.
And we hope that our wedding celebration will become a fond memory that you will cherish for a lifetime. Thank you.
此时此刻站在这里，我们的内心无比激动、开心，但是紧张，当然还有充斥的感谢。感谢所有长途跋涉前来这里参加我和亲朋好友，尤其是那些来自异国异地，只为了今天与我们共同庆祝。我们有来自英国、爱尔兰、日本、台湾、澳大利亚的来宾，当然还有所有来自中国的亲朋好友。将近八年之前，我在大学的日本社团里认识了 Dan， 他幽默风趣迷人，当然现在也是。感谢在这几年里，是你教会了我什么是爱，我也无比感激你即将成为我的丈夫。另一个感谢给予 Joe 和 Dee， 感谢你们接成为爱尔兰大家庭中的一员，并给予我无私的爱与支持。我还想感谢我的父母，感谢你们的精心栽培，并让我认识到家庭的意义以及重要性。最后，我很感谢所有参与到策划布置的婚庆酒店工作人员，没有你们，我真的不知道我的婚礼可以如此与众不同，中西并存。我真切希望所有在场来宾能享受今天的美食和美酒，也希望今天的婚礼将成为你美好的回忆。
Okay,
我们待会一起干杯。
一感谢了今天到场的所有的亲朋好友，感谢了一路陪伴他们走来的人。新娘那温文尔雅、款款到来的那份温柔，也是国人特有那份含蓄和内敛。那今天相信很多来宾都注意到了，不管是今天楼上的露台，还是稍后的室内晚宴，都是充斥着中国元素的传统婚礼的布置。所以稍后还有更多的精彩内容将逐一的与你分享。那既然是国人传统的这一份过程，所以接下来我们两位主人公也将按照传统的礼节，首先为我们今天在场的两位德高望重的长辈奉上这份简单的心意。让我们一起掌声有请我们两位主人公的奶奶和外婆。
Next, please the grandparents of the newlyweds take seats here.
Thank you.
势而立，为我们两位长辈上茶。
And please the newlyweds serve their teas to the elders.
It's a person. It's a person.
多人传统的长辈也将回善一份心意，当然有请我们两位先来到我们两位长辈身边，好吧，一起把我们最深刻的这份回忆一起留在我们所有来宾的心中。
Please, the bride and groom stand behind the elders and take photos.
Okay.
好，我们两位奶奶虽然是满头银发，但是精神奕奕啊。首先有请我们两位长辈先行入席入座了。
谢谢大
宝。
今天我们高朋满座啊，再次代表我们两位主人公感谢今天下午就早早来到我们现场来观礼的朋友们。在现场呢还有两位对于我们两位新人来说非常重要的长辈，那就是我们新娘子继娘和继爹，同样的把我们最热烈掌声送给他们，有请我们两位长辈也一起来到这幸福的舞台好吗？
And please the stepfather and mother
先行入席休息。好了，当然今天现场还有许多的同辈啊，和我们两位新人一起成长的，所以这个时候我们的主人公啊，我们特别是我们今天美丽的新娘将送出她今天手中拿了一天的手捧花了。
Of course, the bride and groom all will also give their blessing to the guests with the bridal bouquet.
我们注意到新娘手捧花上面有一根红丝带，所以这个时候我们有请现场所有的年轻的未婚的朋友们来到我们两位新人面前，好吗？
And please, the all the unmarried girls come here.
Single ladies!
All the single ladies!
Single ladies!
All the single ladies to the front.
这工作可以先放一放，来，新娘子已经点名了，今天应该是一直陪伴在我们两位新人身边的啊，美丽的伴娘当然应该在现场啊，各种肤色来自世界各地的美女云集一堂，来，我们新娘子要去到我们现场来宾中间。好，我们看到这个是新娘子手中的捧花，手下面又加了丝带啊，现在下面的丝带是应对我们面前所有的女生的。
And please, you can see there's some belts under the bouquet, and the amount is the amount of the girls.
一人取一根.
Everyone take one belt.
Oh, take one. Yeah, 包大，包大。Yeah, 包大。Okay, hold on, slowly, slowly.
Draw the belt.
三、二、一 ，Go!
Congratulations!
恭喜恭喜恭喜！
Get up there! Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! 我们要把我们两位新人放到我们场下的所有来宾的身边，然后呢，伴娘应该早已准备好了。那么，有请现场所有的和我们新娘子相仿的女生做好准备好吗？接下来我们会把新郎官的眼睛蒙起来，然后从万花丛中找到他今天美丽的新娘。
And then the groom's eyes will be covered by the clothes, and he will find the bride.
Don't get it wrong.
He will find which hand is bride. Which hand? This is how it starts to feel.If the groom finds the right hand of the
right. Now I need some girls. Can you please come forward? And we need to get the game. We need to play the game now. All the girls.
Don't get it wrong, for God's sake. This is how it starts.
找到了是吗？我看到了新郎兴奋的表情。那这样吧，我们两位新人还是留在我们身边。
良辰美景笙歌奏，今日举杯邀亲友，钟情燕儿配佳偶。
We end the music and applause. Let's welcome the bride and the groom.
既然四位高堂已入座，那么接下来将有请上今天的两位主人公，掌声有请新郎新娘入场。
Let's welcome the bride and the groom.
一条红丝绸，两人牵绣球，月老定三生，牵手踏红绸，夫妻携手走礼拜，家庭美德传世代，卖火盆玉凤台足，凶神恶煞两边躲，喜从天降落福窝。有请新人行三拜之礼。
Next is the three bow section.
一拜天地日月星，风调雨顺，家业兴旺，请新人整衣冠。
To worship the heaven and the earth.
一拜天地，拜。
First bow.
再拜高堂，祝父母多福多寿，愿高堂幸福安康，请新人整衣冠。
To worship the parents.
拜。
The second bow.
在这里也代表我们两位新人，祝愿双方长辈福如东海长流水，寿比南山不老松，愿你们在将来的此时共享三世同堂的天伦之乐，掌声送给他们。
And I wish the both parents safe and sound forever.
龙飞凤舞结良辰，夫妻对拜喜迎门，请新人整衣冠。
To worship the future life.
白头偕老比翼齐飞，早生贵子幸福康泰，夫妻对拜。
Ring the third bell.
良缘必有宿命，大礼本自天成，掌声恭贺一对有情人终成眷属。
Let's congratulate the newlyweds with our applause.
秤杆金，秤杆亮，秤杆一抬挑吉祥，有请新郎用着秤杆上的十六颗如意星，挑出花堂的璀璨之星，挑出自己的幸福之星。 一条吉祥富贵，二条称心如意，三条金玉满堂。
And now Mr. Guru used his stick to take away the cover on right hand.
好，我们看到我们的新郎还非常的细心的在为我们美丽的新娘来打理。但接下来我们高堂在身后久坐已时，所以让我们上改口茶。
Please the bride and groom serve tea to their parents.
从今晚起，
妈妈新喝茶。
哦，可能好像我们新郎说的不够响亮。新郎 ，again。
爸爸妈妈新喝茶，
掌声送给他。从今晚起，他们多了一个儿子。从今晚起，他们多了一个女儿。此时此刻，幸福和谐的大家庭。邀请我们两位新人一起来到我们四位高堂的身后，把这幸福的全家福一起留在我们现场所有来宾的回忆之中。
Please the newlyweds stand behind their parents and take the photos.
幸福和谐的大家庭，让我们再一次把我们最真挚的祝福配上我们最热烈的掌声送给他们。当然今天相信激动幸福的不仅仅是我们台上打扮的金光璀璨的我们两位主人公，身前的四位长辈相信他们也有着千言万语的叮嘱和祝福要送给我们今天到场观礼的所有朋友们，要送给他们自己身旁心爱的儿女。我们也第一时间送上话筒，有请我们今晚的家长代表送出这份别样的祝福，让我们掌声有请我们的四位长辈和大家说两句。
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
女士们、先生们，谢谢各位。
Firstly, I must thank you all, especially Rhonda's mum and dad, for the kind, tremendous welcome and hospitality that you've shown us all from the UK.
首先，我要感谢大家，特别是，感谢我们两位，张元的父母，为了他们从遥远的地方来自英国，给予我们的盛情的热烈的款待，谢谢你们。
In Ireland, we pride ourselves on our welcoming nature.And the importance we put on family. But in Shanghai, we discovered a welcome that even the Irish cannot match.
在爱尔兰， 我先解释一下吧。大家都知道我的女婿是来自英国，其实他们的父母在台上的两位父母是爱尔兰人，他们是早期移民到英国的，所以他们经常以爱尔兰人为自豪，所以他刚刚谈到呢，爱尔兰是一个非常热情好客的民族，可是他们这一次来到中国之后，他们发现其实中国人热情好客远远比爱尔兰还要厉害。
I must say, a very special word to Rhonda.
绝对的跟乌兹玻璃的。
他现在必须对张元说一些特别的词。
Rhonda, you're always very, very beautiful. But what makes you even more endearing is you have the kindest and most generous heart. Today you look spectacular, and Daniel is very, very lucky to be able to call you his wife.
张元。你总是非常的美丽，更是非常的可爱。你有一颗最仁慈跟慷慨的心。我们知道你今天看起来非常的壮观漂亮。Daniel， 你是一个非常幸运的人，因为你可以称她为妻子。
Again, I must congratulate Henry and Chauvin for the tremendous job they've done in bringing you up.
同样，他再次感谢我和我太太在养育张元方面所做出的巨大成就。
Normally, it is the duty of the father of the groom.To welcome your daughter-in-law into the family.
通常呢，爱尔兰的习惯呢是新郎的父亲，也就是新郎的父亲呢有义务欢迎他们的儿媳呢来加入他们的大家庭。
That's correct.
但是他现在感觉是多余的。
That, however, would be redundant.
他感觉现在这个步骤已经是多余的。
Rhonda, to us it feels like you've always been here and part of the family. Today it is with unbounded love to tell the rest of the world.
为什么这样说呢？是因为张元对他们来说，他们早就感觉是他们家庭的一个成员。今天带着无限的爱，他只不过是在这里向全世界宣布，他们家庭又增加了一位新成员。
Daniel and Rhonda, you've always seemed like such a natural fit for each other. I think you'll make such a tremendous couple.
Daniel.跟张元呢，似乎一直是这样一个，天生适合的彼此相爱的对方。我认为他们这样做就是一个非常伟大的情侣。
As you both know, Deirdre and I have been married for more than 30 years. And while Deirdre helps couples.With their marriage, I don't think even Confucius knows the secret of a happy marriage.
你们他们那个家族的人都知道，我的亲家他们两位结婚30多年了，非常的恩爱，但是我们中国这边的人，我跟你们介绍一下，他们结婚30多年，他们非常恩爱。但是这里边有什么秘密呢？他说，中国的非常有名的哲学家孔夫子，他都没办法来回答这个问题，就是婚姻、爱情、幸福的秘密是什么？
It's said that all marriages have 10 happy years. It just depends how you spread the word.
有一个传说或者据说呢，甜蜜的婚姻呢，一般都在十年左右，就幸福期在十年左右，但是他觉得，其实你要好好的把握这个十年，看你是如何去分配这个十年。也许这个十年你分配的好的话，应该是白头到老。
In my experience, Daniel, there are, however, certain questions that you should never answer, at least honestly.
根据他自己的经验，他现在呢想问他的儿子，几个问题，因为这些问题呢，是他的经验所知道的。现在呢，他开始问他儿子这几个问题，而这几个问题可能会难倒他的儿子，他非常由衷的想，可能会难倒他的儿子。大家听一下，他会问什么问题
？So Daniel, the first question is, do I look fat in this dress?
他的第一个问题是，当有人问 Daniel 说，我穿这个裙子适合不适合的时候，应该怎么回答？大家听到 Danny 的回答吗？
没有。
Again, what's your answer? 不，
太
不，非常适合。
That's just no no reason. The other question Daniel get asked is, does she look pretty?
Anyone? 他的第二个问题是，有人问 Danny， 她漂亮不漂亮啊？他的回答是什么？我竟然是不漂亮。所以他说没什么漂亮，看起来真的不如你漂亮。
Not as pretty as you, dear. The second one is, do you like my haircut?
Love it. Love it.
第三个问题。他说我的新发型怎么样？我觉得
I love it.
听到了没有？
没有。
Again,
I love it. 我爱。
他说我喜欢。
And the last question you will get asked, or one of the last questions at least we'll do today, is, did you forget what day it is?
最后一个问题，你记得今天是什么日子吗？
Happy birthday.
Is that correct answer?
No, the legal means. Yeah,
good. 现在各位请把自己的餐桌上的所有的饮料打开，包括你们的酒饮料都打开，把酒斟满你们的杯子，我们要开始祝酒，请大家动手。
好，国人说及时迎新人，而美酒敬嘉宾，所以我们也一起挥动大家吉祥如意的双手，注满彼此眼前的酒杯，好吗？我们有请我们台上的大家庭的六位成员一起和我们场下蠢蠢欲动的来宾朋友们一起，好吗？当然也允许我们冒昧有请我们现场所有的来宾朋友们一起举起你们手中的酒杯，让我们一起祝福，让我们一起见证。
让我们一起敲击着幸福的桌面。
Let's cheer for the sweet marriage.
让我们一起干杯。
Cheers.
好，各位尊敬的来宾，关心我们今天的仪式部分到这里告一小小的段落了。当然，也预示我们今晚的晚宴也将正式开席。当然，首先还是有请我们台上的六位主人公一起携手稍事的休息入座，然后我们一会儿再见。山珍海味和美味佳肴的同时呢，我们酒过三巡，菜入五味。那这个时候，我们还要把时间同样的留给我们今天美丽新娘的爸爸妈妈。作为看着自己心爱的女儿成长成人，一路在培养的他们，相信也有了千言万语，要在这样一个特别的时刻，对我们今天到场观礼的那么多位长辈、领导、亲友们来一一的诉说与祝福。让我们一起送上我们的掌声，有请我们新娘爸爸妈妈为我们说两句。
Dear guests, friends, and family members, good evening.
今天是我女儿张媛和 Danny 结婚的喜庆日子。
Today is a very happy day for my daughter Rhonda and Daniel's wedding celebration.
首先，我要对各位亲朋好友的到来表示最诚挚的欢迎和感谢。
First of all, I want to express my sincere welcome and gratitude to all friends.
你们的光临和祝福会让今天的晚上婚礼更加充满欢笑、温馨灿烂。
Your presence and blessings bring with you will bring tonight so happiness and joyful atmosphere here in this celebration event.
今天是我这个做母亲最幸福骄傲的一天。回首29个春秋岁月。
Today is also a most happy and pride day for me as a mother, for me as a father. Looking back past 29 years of spring and autumns.
女儿从牙牙学语到幼儿园、小学、中学、大学及出国留学，一路茁壮成长，成为一个亭亭玉立的少女。
My daughter, growing up from a small baby learning to talk and go to primary school, go to middle school and high school.And to the university, and then go abroad, continue his study.
在此，我要感谢，特别感谢他的奶奶、外婆、姨婆等长辈无私的关爱和呵护。
Now my daughter become a very lovely, pretty young girl. At this very special moment, I would like to say.First, great thanks to my mother and my mother-in-law.
感谢她的干爹干妈在她少年成长中关怀和指教。
For their selfless love and care and all long-time support. Second thanks goes to Rhonda's godparents.For their great care and coaching in Rhonda's teenage area.
感谢她的阿姨，我的亲妹妹，对她如同自己的亲生女儿一般关怀和慷慨的付出。
My very special thanks to Rhonda's auntie.My dear sister, Xiu Fang, for she always considered Rhonda is her own daughter and give her fully love and support and benefit.
让张元成长为聪明可爱、勤奋好学、为人诚恳、心地善良、真劳爱幼的好女儿。
So now, Rhonda possesses her unique personality, such as smart, pretty, willing to learn, kind-hearted, honest, generous, and respects elders.
今天起，女儿将开始她生活中最美好的新篇章。
Tonight, my daughter will open a new chapter for her.Life.
将成为 Danny 的新娘。
He will become Daniel's wife.
Danny, 我想跟你说，今晚你是世界上最幸运的哦。
Daniel, I want to say, you are the luckiest man tonight in the world.As well, my daughter is also the luckiest woman now.
她的新娘不仅英俊潇洒，才华横溢，风华正茂。
My son-in-law is an outstanding young man, handsome and intelligent.Honest, modest, full of kindness and sympathy in his heart. Again, full of kindness and sympathy in his heart.
记得有一次我们一起去旅游的时候，他看见一位挨饿的小朋友，他把自己的挎包里面的食物就递给那个小朋友吃。
I remember once we traveling together, and we just met a child is very hungry and begging food, and Daniel immediately put the hamburger from his bag to this child. This kindness attracts my daughter's heart and her parents' heart as well.
这里我想是与她的母亲迪和她父亲九平时日常在她成长过程中的言传身教所分不开的。
Believe this kind of personality and good characters will never be formed naturally, but should be gradually formed with the teach and educate from his parents, D and Jew, by personal example, as well as verbal instructions.
而影响
and the great influence from his sister Myra and brother John.
我们两家自从儿女相恋后认识了解已经有七年多的时间了。
Our two families, Peden's family and the John family, know each other.Since my daughter fell in love with Daniel for more than 7 years.
今晚我们特别感谢我的亲家对我女儿的关爱、呵护及帮助。
This evening, the special thanks should be given to Peden's family, and especially when my daughter lived, studied, working.Liverpool, Manchester, London, you are all gave her a great care, support, and love.
尤其是我女儿在英国学习、生活和工作的期间照顾。今天，我和我的亲家皮特一家成为真正的一家人。
This evening.Our two families is really become one family. We feel very, very happy and proud.
我为此非常的开心和荣耀。
Very, very proud and glorious.
圣经上说，夫妻不再是两个人，乃是一体的了。
The Bible says, husband and wife are no longer two persons.
所以神配合的人不可分开。
They are now just one body. So the God allocated, the human being can never be apart.
无人是黑暗和光明，请不要放弃彼此。
Regardless the darkness and the bright, be love each other, be understanding each other, live together to the end of the world. And last but not least, I want to express the greatest love we offer to you. It's my greatest mission of my rest life. All our love from parents will accompany with you forever.
在一起举杯，共颂大家生活幸福美满，世界永远和平。
请大家举杯。Let's toast now.In this event, have a very good happiness life and blessing the world peace. Cheers! Thank you all.
谢谢，再一次把掌声送给他们。二让舞台上。我们这幸福的大家子也用一个最简单而又最直白的拥抱来一起分享这份幸福与甜蜜的喜悦，让我们再一次把我们的祝福掌声送给他们。好，还是首先感谢我们台上的四位长辈，有请我们长辈们先行入席休息。
Please welcome the parents, the assistants, and the guests.
正如我们前面长辈们所提到的啊，今天现场来了许许多多的重要的来宾。其中妈妈还提到要特别感谢我们今天新娘的干妈和干爹，所以在这个场合我们要有请上新娘的干爹梁先生，在这样一个特别的日子也来到这幸福的舞台，送出他的那份别样的祝福，掌声有请梁先生。
女士们，先生们，亲朋好友们，晚上好。
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening.
今天我是新娘的重托，与魏张元和丹妮做婚礼的致辞，我感到十分荣幸。在这神圣而庄严的婚礼仪式上，我将同大家共同见证这对新人的婚礼。我请大家用热烈的掌声向两位新人表示热烈的祝福和衷心的祝愿。
It's a great honor for me to give the wedding speech here.
This 段时间我脑海中一直放映着圆圆小时候的情景，她如此可爱，能歌善舞，凡是有她在的地方处处充满着欢乐和愉悦。
Recently, the childhood time of Zhang Yuan always appeared in my mind. She was so cute and active that no matter where she was, there was always full of happiness.
她始终微笑面对大家。她喜爱文学，经常写日记、散文。
She kept smiling every day. She loved literature and writing.
她在小学以及初中都是三好学生。
She was the best student in every grade.
高中毕业后考了上海理工大学，也是上海名牌大学之一。
After high school, she entered the Shanghai famous known University of Shanghai Science and Technology.
两年后以英语雅思考核的优异成绩转了英国里普约翰摩尔大学。
2 years later, she entered Liverpool John Moores University with a high IELTS score.
Yeah!
2010年读的学士学位，同年报考英国名牌大学之一的曼彻斯特大学，2013年荣获管理硕士学位。
She achieved a bachelor degree in 2012. In the same year, she entered Manchester University and achieved a master degree a year later.
Yeah. 你们这边也要鼓鼓掌啊！啊！江源不仅长得漂亮可爱，而且具有东方女性的内在美。
Zhang Yuan does not only look beautiful, but she also has inner beauty.
Yeah. 不仅温柔体贴、勤奋好学，而且心领成绩，品质高贵。
She is soft, considerate, hardworking.
是一位可爱又美丽的好姑娘，又是一位美丽贤惠的好媳妇。
What a wonderful girl, and I trust she will be a wonderful wife.
新郎丹尼不仅外表之中潇洒，而且充满着正能量，是一位忠厚诚实、才华出众的好青年。
Dan is a distinguished young man who is handsome, positive, energetic. The bride has made the best choice in her life.
中国古人常说，有缘千里来相会，又说心有灵犀一点通。
There are two Chinese sayings.Fortune will make the two living miles away happen to each other, and minds think alike.
真的，是情是缘是爱，在冥冥之中是他们俩相知相爱，相守在一起。
Yes, it's true. It's fate. It's love that make them happen to each other, love each other, and stay with each other.
上帝不仅创造了这对新人，而且还要创造他们的未来。
Thank the Lord for creating this love story and the further marriage life.
我衷心祝愿这对新人笑对人生的风雨，共同创造美好的未来。祝你们俩永远钟爱一生，永心团结，同心永结，幸福美满，早生贵子。谢谢大家。
I sincerely wish the newlyweds a beautiful future, a sweet marriage life, and a cute child. Thank you very much.
谢谢大家。
谢谢，非常感谢梁先生这份慷慨激昂的祝福，相信您的叮嘱、期许和祝福，我们两位主人公也一定是句句入耳、字字入心。当然，前面我们听到梁先生是我们美丽新娘的干爹啊，今天高朋满座。同样，我们新郎 Dan 这边呢，也有许多的亲朋好友在现场来观礼，所以接下来要有请的这位嘉宾便是我们新郎的哥哥，让我们同样送上掌声。有请 John。
Good evening everyone. I'm Dan's older, less attractive and less intelligent brother. I imagine only about 10% of the room got that one over. Are we good to go on the translation?
我接下来他会那个做一个稍微小互动的游戏，然后我来做一个小翻译。
So obviously, being Dan's older brother, I have lots of interesting stories about growing up with him, but I don't know if they all can be repeated this evening.
我作为 Dan 哥哥，知道一些很多他很有意思的小故事，但是这里可能说不太多，说不太多。
So with that in mind, I thought I'd let Dan and Rhonda tell you their story. So we're going to play a little game that these two might be familiar with.
接下来我将以一个小游戏的形式来阐述一些他们有趣的故事。
Could you both grab a chair and join me down on the stage here where everyone can see? Here we'll be fine.So this game is very simple.
这个游戏非常简单。
Thank you. I'm going to ask Dan and Rhonda a series of questions.
我将会问13个问题。
And then after a slight pause, if they think the answer to the question is Dan, they're going to have to hold up one of Dan's shoes. You need to remove your shoes here.
每个人都要脱下他们的鞋子。
And if the answer to the question is Rhonda,They're going to hold up one of Rhonda's shoes.
然后互相那个拿对方的鞋子。
So, one moment. Rhonda, you'll need one of your shoes. So, to say again, if the answer to the question is Dan,You hold up one of Dan's shoes.
如果你觉得这个问题的答案是 Dan, 那么你就举 Dan 的鞋子。
And if the answer to the question is Rhonda, you're going to hold up one of Rhonda's shoes.
如果你觉得我答案是那个张远，那么你就举张远的鞋子。
So, first question.
第一个问题。
Which one of you takes the longest to get ready?
谁？
Please answer the question after 1, 2, 3, so we can translate.
谁是准备最长的一个人？
So, second question. Now wait for 1, 2, 3. Who is the most grumpy in the morning?
谁是早上起的最晚一个？
1, 2, 3. Next question.Who spends the most on clothes?
谁在衣服上花费最多？
Who is the most likely to get ill?
谁最容易生病？
Who is the most likely to complain when they get ill?
谁最容易在生病的时候抱怨？
Who is the most likely to get lost?
谁最容易失落？
And having gotten lost, who is the most likely to ask for directions?
谁最容易去寻找那个线索？
Okay, an interesting one now. Who is the best dancer?
谁最要跳舞最好？
Who buys the best gifts?
谁买了最好的礼物？
Who is the most likely to cause an argument?
谁最容易吵架？
And once you've had an argument, who is the most likely to say sorry?
谁最容易道歉？
A tricky one now. Who put the most effort into the wedding?
谁在婚礼的准备当中最努力？
And a final question. Who do you love most in the whole world?
谁是你们最爱的一个？
Yeah!
好，这13个问题都已经结束了。
Guys, I can't top the fantastic words that have been said this evening, so I'm just going to wish you all the best from the whole family, from me and Michelle, especially from Jenga. Health, wealth and happiness to the bride and groom.
更多
说不出了。那么就祝你们这对新人永远的健康，永远的幸福。谢谢。
谢谢。
谢谢。
一场完满的婚礼，来自各方面的祝福，同样也有如此精心的准备。好了，让我们两位主人公再一次稍作休整，同时呢，我们舞台上稍会将有今天我们两位主人公一天的所有的精华内容与在这样一个特别时刻与大家分享。当然，这个是我们俩有一个。